Hi, I'm Charlotte Lawson, a registered licensed dietitian here in Tampa Bay, Florida. If you're on a weight loss program, you've probably tried quite a few different things. Maybe you're looking at cinnamon and honey as a quick fix. Unfortunately, I can't really say that's going to work with just that. However, spices and alternative sweeteners can have a key factor in your diet and maybe eventually will help you alter certain things to help you on that weight loss program. Looking at spices such as cinnamon, these can be alternatives to actually sweeteners. So instead of adding sugar to something, say for instance flavoring some tea, you may want to put in some cinnamon. Cinnamon and nutmeg and allspice, all of these types of spices kind of mimic that sweetness and savory flavor we're looking for. Also keep in mind other spices can help us to replace salt or sodium in our diet. Things with bold, robust flavors like chili powder and even onion, those that have those bold flavors, can help us want that sensation and maybe remove some of the salt in our diet. Having a diet lower in sodium has been proven to better improve your risk for lowering your risk for other diseases, especially like hypertension and high blood pressure. So cinnamon and honey one-on-one may not necessarily help you lose weight, but looking at spices and herbs and substituting different things when you're baking or cooking can ultimately maybe help you lower your calories and maybe try some new foods you weren't experienced with before. Well, good luck on your weight loss program. Keep in mind, any program with weight loss means less calories in, more calories out. I'm Charlotte, and eat happy.